The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A clean hit. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Pichu is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slammed by Bolt Tackle. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Golbat is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Slide by Sludge Bomb. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Bronzong is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Golbat starts to attack. A light hit. A brilliant hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Its special attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Spiritomb is sent out. Solid hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits. The battle is getting intense! The move fails! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spiritomb starts to attack. Crushed by Giga Impact. But this is not a favorable matchup. Crushing Blow. It's down and out. Golbat is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A small hit. Crushing Blow! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.